Today, October 25th, we celebrate the feast of Saint Tabitha, also known as Dorcas, raised from the dead by the Apostle Peter, a disciple who lived in Joppa, and referenced in the Acts of Apostles, chapter 9 in the New Testament. Saint Tabitha was a virtuous and a kind woman who belonged to the Christian community in Joppa. She was known for good deeds and almsgiving and making garments for poor people. The Bible says she was a disciple, charitable person, a woman who gave clothing and garments she made away to others in need. Dorcas is a Greek name meaning gazelle, and Tabitha is the Aramaic rendering of the same name. Having become grievously ill, she suddenly died. Acts of Apostles recounts that when she died, she was mourned by all the widows, crying and showing St. Peter the robes and other clothing that she had made while she was still with them. At that time, the Apostle Peter was preaching at Lydda, not so far from Joppa. Messengers were sent to him with an urgent request for help. When the Apostle arrived at Joppa, Tabitha was already dead. On bended knee, St. Peter made a fervent prayer to the Lord. What happened next is a proof that our God is full of glorious, unrestrained power. Peter sent them all out of the room, then he got down on his knees and prayed. Turning towards the dead woman, he said, "Tabitha, get up." She opened her eyes and seeing Peter, she sat up. He took her by the hand and helped her to her feet. The resurrection of Dorcas was also a major reason so many people in Joppa believed. Saint Tabitha is considered the patron saint of tailors and seamstresses since she was known for sewing coats and other garments. Saint Tabitha, pray for us.